Welcome back to my channel. My name is Poonam Kaur and today we are going to learn how to make this beautiful crepe garland. For this we will need crepe papers, scissors, needle and some thread. The cost of the crepe paper varies from rupees 2 to rupees 5 in Indian markets and we get beautiful variety throughout the market. You can even use the birthday ribbons in case you want to make the garland for kids. Paper as per the width that you require. Make fringes on both the sides of the paper. Make sure that the paper is folded when you make the fringes. Before we start stitching the paper, we need to carefully open the paper because the paper is extremely delicate. In case the paper tears by mistake, please do not worry because at the end of the hand stitching, we are going to gather the paper together. Just open the paper and start hand stitching it. Now the hand stitch that I have chosen for this garland is the most easiest one and I'm sure this was the stitch we learned for the first time in our lives and I call it up and down. So start stitching randomly from one end of the paper to the other end. Randomly stitch and make sure that the stitch is not very small because it will confuse your paper and lead to many knots and tearing. So just stitch in medium size and pull the needle out. So this is how it will look like. Next, what you need to do is you need to tie the other end of the thread to a handle of a door. You can even take someone's help to hold it, but I will suggest tying it to something will give you a good grip and your freedom. You just need to push down the paper and twist it. So you see how easy it is to make this garland. If we go to the market to buy this garland, it will cost us around 200 to 250 rupees. For half to a meter of garland. I have spent only 15 rupees for 2 meters of this garland, so you know how cheap it is and how beautiful it looks. So use this garland to beautify your space, use it to make a garland, a welcome garland for your door. Use it for your Hawaiian themed parties because it looks very colorful and poppy and attractive. Nobody will believe that you made it because same thing happens with me because it looks so lavish and colorful. So our garland is ready and this is how it looks like. I am extremely happy with the colors that I've chosen for this garland and I hope that you enjoyed watching this garland and I hope that you also try making this garland. Please like my video, comment below and share and subscribe to my channel and I will see you soon. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.